I'm from Washington, D.C.
Well, it's good for General Vilmos, good for the USA. And what do you do in Washington, D.C.?
I'm a flight attendant.
Oh, well, in that case, you're cool.
No, thank you.
George, what do we have for?
It's a new SUV! It's the Hyundai Kona SEL, featuring a 2-liter engine, continuously variable transmission, and all-wheel drive. It's the Hyundai Kona!
Hyundai Kona. He was going to run me over.
I tried, man. My hand stopped me.
I stopped him with my power. Thank you, James. So we're playing a game called the card game. Now, the first step in this game is for you to pick one of these blue cards. Pick any card you want. Hand it to me. And, oh, $1,000 card. That's all right. $1,000 card. I'll show you the significance of the $1,000. Put the starting price up there, please. $20,000. So right now, we have a $1,000 spread. If the car is priced between $20,000 and $21,000, you win the car right now.
Okay.
Over $21,000, you lose. Under $20,000, you lose.
Okay.
Of course, it's not under $20,000. So what you're going to do is you're going to pick cards out of this 52-card deck, and then we're going to add to this total, and you can stop whenever you want. Everything's times 100. Twos are 200, fives are 500, tens are 1,000. Aces are wild. The ace can be anything you want it to be. And if the price you stop at is in between that price and $1,000 over that, you win the car. All right? I'll always remind you of the totals as we go.
Okay.
Pick a red card, any red card at all. A four. So now it's $20,400 to $21,400.
One more?
Yeah, you can pick 10 more if you want to. Pick as many as you think you need. A two. $20,600 to $21,600. A five. $21,100 to $22,100. A four. $21,500 to $22,500. Lots of low cards. A six. $22,100 to $23,100. Jack! By the way, got a face card. $23,100 to $24,100.
One more.
All right. Seven. $23,800 to
$24,800.
Okay,
stop.
You're
going to
stop?
Yes, I'll stop.
Good luck.
Thank you.
Show the spread, please. $23,800 to $24,800. Let's see it. You know, all the small cards, I think, put pressure on you.
Yeah.
Time pressure.
Yeah, but thank you so much.
Yeah, nice meeting you. You got a nice steam shower out of it.
Yeah.
Which would be great after getting off the plane, right?
I just bought a house, so that'd be perfect.
We're going to see a couple commercials, folks. We'll be right back.